The context of our text today is how, because Jesus was constantly going beyond the law, because Jesus was constantly motivating people to act from the heart and not from fear of the law, those who wanted to uphold the law plot to destroy him. Jesus, however, is not violent, and he will not respond with violence. And that is why when Jesus hears about the plot to destroy him, he doesn't confront those who do not understand him. He doesn't confront those who are against him, but he withdraws to another place where he will be accepted. This withdrawal is not out of fear. It is not out of trepidation. It is not because Jesus will not face his accusers. As a matter of fact, all of us know very clearly that he faces them at the end of his life. But because now the need is to reach out to more people, because now the need is to continue to proclaim the kingdom, because now the need is to continue to teach people to believe in a God of love, and that God is love, he will withdraw and continue his mission elsewhere. There are times when we are faced with opposition. There are times when people want to do harm to us. There are times when people are against us. How do I respond to those times? Will I, like Jesus, think, reflect before I respond? Will I avoid reacting? Will I respond with equanimity? Will I respond sometimes by withdrawing? Because violence is not the answer. Will I, like Jesus, respond with love?